Hey guys, so today I'm back with day 10 of vlogs, I think. I have missed a lot, I've missed like a whole week out, but it's because I've been really ill lately and just not really feeling well and just didn't want to do any vlogging. But today I'm going on holiday so I can vlog that, and I'm really excited. I've got all my stuff ready. And we're literally just about to get everything in the car. I'm ready to go. I'm going on holiday to this place called Woolacombe. I don't know if any of you have ever heard of it or been there. It's just like a nice little beachy place. And I'm really excited. So,
Hey guys, so today is Tuesday and we just woke up and it is literally really badly raining. This is the view from our window, by the way. I didn't obviously mention that. And as you can see, because it's all misty, it's because it's raining. But I think the view is so nice. And if you watched like the previous bit of this vlog, you would see that the fields up here, wait, where's my finger? Fields up here normally have sheep in, but they've obviously all gone away because it's raining. So yeah, I'm not sure what we're gonna do today. I think we're gonna go to Barnstaple, which is the nearest kind of big town.
Hey guys, so today is Friday and I thought I'd quickly do an outfit of the day. So today I'm wearing this dress, which is from New Look, and I really like it. So an off the shoulder dress, and then it's got a little crochet kind of detailing at the bottom. And sorry about the music in the background, by the way, I'm listening to music, but I'm going to wear this with my Converse because today we're going to go for a big walk. So yes, I don't think I've really got anything else to say, so this is what I'm wearing today. Not going to be wearing any makeup today because I feel like just going makeup free, and I've got my hair in this like plait, just kind of keep it out of the way. So this is my outfit of the day. I haven't got my Converse on yet, but I will put them on in a minute. Yeah, quite a basic outfit for me today, but